Are you sitting comfortably? Then I'll begin. Once upon a time, there was a kingdom, and for many years it was ruled by two powerful kings. But the kings wouldn't have been in power without a third man. The people called him the Prince of Darkness. Don't know why. But this fairy tale wouldn't have a happy ending. But that's for next time.
Peter Mandelson's memoir, serialized exclusively in The Times, starting with an interview tomorrow.
Simples!